The man who invented the net. Nowadays, we take going online and searching the net for granted. It has replaced the library as the go-to source of information and is the place where we shop, do business, and communicate over social media. Yet we tend to forget that this is a fairly recent invention that appeared little more than a generation ago. It also seems strange that we have one man to thank for the net. That man is Tim Berners-Lee. Berners-Lee was born in London, England, on the 8th of June 1955. He studied physics at Oxford University and after graduation worked as an engineer and software writer. In 1980, he started working for the European Organization for Nuclear Research, more commonly known as CERN. It was at CERN that he first came up with hypertext, a system that would allow users in a company to share information. Later, he would develop this idea to allow users to share information over computer networks worldwide. It was this system that would eventually become famous as the World Wide Web, with the initials WWW. Berners-Lee went on to develop the first browser. And on the 6th of August, 1991, the first website went online. It is difficult to calculate, but there are now hundreds of millions of active websites, and more are being added daily. His work will go down in the history of science as one of the most important achievements of the 20th century.